We don't have to be adversaries, Homer. We both want a fair union contract.
Why is Mr. Burns being so nice to me?
And if you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.
Wait a minute. Is he coming on to me?
I mean, if I should slip something into your pocket, what's the harm?
Oh, my God, he is coming on to me.
After all, negotiations make strange bedfellows.
Sorry, Mr. Burns, but I don't go in for these backdoor shenanigans. Sure, I'm flattered, maybe even a little curious, but the answer is no.